You and your boys didn't just roll a star market over in Boston for a box of quarters, did you? No. You decided to bang it out on the north end at 9 o'clock in the morning with assault rifles. You fucking dummy shot a guard. Now you're like a half off at a big and tall. Every cop is a lion. Fortunately though, for you, this guard, who happens to be two-thirds to a retard, miraculously clung to life. Now if it were up to me, and they gave me 2 minutes in a wet towel, I would personally asphyxiate that halfway, just so we could string you up on a federal M1. And end this story with a bag on your head and a paralyzing agent running through your veins. Hey, this isn't fucking Tommy Hopscotch anymore, Doug. But I get you. I did want to say one. You are here today, so I can personally tell you that you are going to die in a federal prison. And so are all your friends. There's no deal. No compromise, Doug. Look at you. You're not going to be able to hang. And when that day comes, when you start coming over to me, trying to be my hero collaborator so bad that I gotta slap the shit out of you to shut up, that day's gonna come, Doug. Just watch. Despite this pitiable, misguided Irish omerta that you claim. Go on. Because when that code of silence breaks for you, Doug, because that fear of sexual enslavement becomes too much, just remember one thing. It was me that told you to go fuck yourself.